As key stakeholders, we must all be mindful that we owe it to ourselves and the nation to make the SDP bounce back very strongly and for it to occupy a very respectable position in our polity and the quest for sustainable development. I assure you all that my leadership will be committed to repositioning the party as a veritable vehicle for the actualization of political aspirations of patriotic and people-oriented Nigerians dedicated to national service. It will be underpinned by a culture of discipline, party supremacy, rule of law, integrity, accountability, effectiveness, efficiency, broad-based participation, and consensus building. Innovative governance, the advancement of the common good of members, and the consolidation of democracy in our dear country. Together, we shall definitely make progress, and this country will be great due to our efforts, by the grace of God. I have no doubt whatsoever that we shall succeed in this, particularly in building the party to a desirable, lofty height.